Mary Arkansas.
I think they've got one you don't have anymore.
You what now?
Oh, are you just in there?
That's our buffer zone.
Just on quarters, but I can do it at timeouts.
That's what I mean.
You got to just do it.
Welcome to Gen State Academy, as well as our services at Baptist Mustangs. I'm going to have a word of prayer in the National Anthem. Let's start our lives. Pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this opportunity to get together and to have the opportunity to play basketball. Lord, I ask that you all this year that you play and compete, that you glorify you all that we do. Lord, I pray.
You can do both.
Go,
22.
Thank you. okay.
Ryan
right.
And
one, two, three, Mustangs!
kids want to
get to
school can be an awkward, even scary time. We have more classes, more teachers, more responsibilities, more expectations than we did in middle school. It's unknown turf, and trying to navigate a new class schedule, breaking into your locker because you forgot the combination, and finding your place in an unfamiliar social scene can get a little confusing. It's not like the teachers plan your homework around the time you need to stay cool and connected with the new crew. Our whole world, academic, social, physical, and spiritual, suddenly shifts. And all of that stands as the backdrop to the fact that your grades in high school set the stage for your future college, career, and the rest of your life. It's a challenge to find your fit, but in tough times, I ask myself, why should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come?
When Jesus says, my portion, my constant friend is He.
Definitely brings
new challenges and responsibilities.
But with that
comes more
opportunities.
It's our chance to set ourselves up for attending a great university,
making lifelong friendships and building a strong connection with God.
That's why I like it here.
The academics are challenging.
The teachers stretch us to be
leaders and give us an example
of how to be servants.
There is no end
to the extra activities
you can get involved in.
The students are the kind of people
you want to be your friends.
The worship environment is awesome.
The staff really encourages us
to put God first
in everything we do.
High school is challenging no matter where you go, but I choose Gem State Adventist Academy because when songs give place to sighing and hope within me dies, I feel I am surrounded by the right teachers, the right friends, and most importantly, Jesus.
I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. For
turn up the volume here.
You got excited here.
No problem.
The charger was hard at work.
Well, you don't have a little one.
Talk to the big bad boss.
You know, I know how to get home.
Are you the one from Mountain Home?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Yeah. You made it.
Hey, watch out!
And my partner has one game to do it. That's why he's like, so the cover one.
Yeah, just we didn't need to do that.
We screwed it up.
You did. It's a smart thing to slow it up, okay? Wait for
this team
to get there. They have like three or four
that
guys.
That was the best for you two. In the Northwest.
You have this guy right here behind the back of his defense. He's trying to box up.
Those corner guys, we tell you, totally.
He's got to go to that.
Okay?
So they're important. They have to get out there on defense.
Okay?
That's what they're
trying to do.
Let's go, White. Get back.
Well, I thought there was one. I think we had one. It's not a girl's game.
Hey, watch my post.
Screaming, yelling, the coach is ready. Time out! I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I know.
Booyah.
It might be an easy year for us this year, isn't it?
Five, no. You're out.
Or I spit on it. I'll clean it.